Would you look at this? Not only am I blessing you with my beautiful face, but I'm also blessing you with a beautiful ass. I did not say ass. I was trying to say atmosphere. Look at this. You've got two lit candles that might be a fire hazard because I'll probably forget they're there and then knock them over and catch the whole house on fire.
And
you've got fresh cut flowers.
It's so cute.
Oh. It's time for a video.
I think that I have just made the most influential purchase of my life. You know, you might be thinking, you bought a house, you bought a car, you bought a child.
A child. No.
I bought a $5 mini microphone off of Amazon, and it's green. This is something that I feel like will affect me for the rest of my years on this earth. I mean, my YouTube channel as you know it, consider it different. I don't even know how to explain to you the implications of importance and flexidoriums of all the grandiloquent prognosticator, the xenotransplantation, senescence, kaleidoscopic, libertigibate, discombobulate. I know you're confused, and so am I. Here's something they don't tell you about being in your 20s. When you're in your 20s, you start to realize that you actually have to be responsible with your money. When you're a teenager and you're spending your money, yeah, you have to be responsible to some degree, but I think it doesn't really hit you till you have to pay taxes. And bills. Sometimes we need to splurge. Sometimes we need to do something for ourselves, and that's what this was for me. First thing we have in our box is a thank you card. Aww. That's so sweet. They thanked me for buying their microphone. Chivalry isn't dead. Aww. The second thing we have is a little foam filter, you know, just to make sure we get the best quality of sound we could possibly get. We don't want any harsh sounds. The next thing we have is the microphone itself. And it doesn't come with the microphone head attached to it. That is in the box separate. Also on the box, it makes it clear that it is small, cute, stylish, finger-sized, and portable. Oh, I love it. I love it so much. Okay. What you... Is this content? I'm not gonna put on the little pop filter because I just don't think it'll be as cute. Plus, this hole is not big enough for this microphone. Don't make a gross joke about that in the comments. So let's test her out.
Testing, this is Mother Hen Kaylin, Earth Shatter Tree Branch to Captain Peace Sign Steve Madden Candle Ukulele. Do you copy? Is it working?
Now, I feel like this could be used for a lot of things. I don't know what, but I feel like it could be used for a lot of things. I thought, you know, maybe in reaction videos when I make my commentary, I could whip out. We should name it. It needs to start with an M. It should start with an M because this is a microphone. Mabel. No, that's too cute. It needs to be like uglier. Mariel. Myrtle! If you have a better name, please comment. I was just thinking that, you know, in my commentary sections, I could hold up this microphone and I could say my commentary into it very tenderly. So it could feel like, you know, I was talking right to you, right through you even. It's always good to be nice and personal with your audience. You know, you guys know a lot about me, but I don't know if we've ever talked intimately like this. It's nice. Yeah, it's nice. First, we're gonna try some ASMR. I will be doing some ASMR for you. Hold on. Does that sound nice? Probably not. Now I have some slime.
Do you think if I stick the microphone in the slime, it'll ruin it?
Watch me break it like 2 seconds into owning it.
I think I accidentally caught the mic on fire.
Second test is interviewing small animals with it. Now, I only have one small animal to test this with.
And Abby, what are your current thoughts on the political climate?
What?
my god.
Mm-hmm.
God, that is so controversial.
You cannot just say that.
Ma'am, your silence speaks volumes. Oh. Hello? Thank you for your words. Yes, thank you.
It's very inquisitive. The next thing I really want to try is screaming into it. Is it still working? Let me know if you enjoy the microphone. If you don't like the microphone,